Autocue conference teleprompters not only help presenters speak fluently in front of live crowds, they're also simple to set up. I'm Matt, and in this video, we'll show you how to set up the Navigator Conference Package. Ready? Cue titles. So what's included in the package? We'll have two prompters, software, a controller, and a case. Each prompter has five key parts: the monitor tray, glass stand, the stand extension, the glass holder, and monitor. So let's take a look at how to put them together. First, attach the monitor to the monitor tray. It's easy, just use the slots and visor fittings. Oh, and make sure to fit the monitor with the buttons facing to the front for easy access. Next, remove the stand extension and attach the glass stand to the monitor tray using thumb screws. Then, screw the stand extension to the top of the glass stand and attach the glass holder to the extension. And don't forget to tighten up everything nice and tight. The glass stand is telescopic and works just like a microphone stand. To adjust the height, release the locking collar, and this allows you to raise or lower the stand to your desired height. Now, add the glass to the glass stand. First, release the glass clamp using the center knob, then place the glass in the clamp with the blue dot facing the presenter. Now make sure the glass clamp is on the center line of the glass, and once it's in position, tighten the clamp. You can now adjust the glass angle by turning the large thumb screw on the glass holder. This raises or lowers the angle of the glass. You should set the glass to an angle of about 45 degrees. Now set the height of your stand so the center of the glass is at the eye line of your presenter. You may need to fine-tune the angle of the glass so that the image is centered and move it from left to right to ensure the image is square in the glass. Once you have your prompters set up, you need to connect the computer running Autocue Explorer software. The package comes with an HDMI splitter and cables. Use the two 2-meter cables to run a video feed to each monitor from the splitter. In the software, add the HDMI output as a local prompter, and make sure to invert the prompter output so that it reflects correctly in the glass. Finally, connect your USB Shuttle Express hand controller, and you're ready to prompt. Test your setup by prompting a script and check the glass and monitors for each prompter are in the perfect position. And that's it. Setting up our Navigator Conference Package is easy and you can be ready for the live event in next to no time. This is conference prompting made simple, and there's even a case to transport your kit around safely. And we're excited to help you on your prompting journey. So check back for more hints on how to make the most of Autocue Explorer software. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay on cue.